Hey, Dragon. You've managed to survive longer than I expected, but you haven't the slightest idea what sort of dangers lie ahead of you. I suggest you grab your cat friend and whatever eggs you found and hightail it back home while you still can. I'm telling you this for your own good, you know.
I was supposed to meet Doug to go ice fishing today, but Rhinox have blocked the path with ice, so I can't get through. I've been trying to clear the way with this cannon, but it doesn't even shoot straight. I haven't been able to hit a dang thing all morning.
Thank you. I put up ice blocks this morning so Bob wouldn't beat me to the ice fishing hole. If you want to try out the hole, you can borrow this fishing lure I've been using. Ooh, by the way, feel free to use our gondola whenever you want.
Up, Spyro. Behind this door is the single greatest show on Earth.
That's right, ice dancing.
Season tickets are available, but you'll have to act fast. I always knew you were a cultured sort of dragon. Well, step right in. The show's about to start.
Tonight is my big ice dance performance, and these hockey players are ruining it. Every time I start my routine, they come in and smack me with their sticks. Oh, I sure wish I had a partner. Someone courageous, strong, handsome, and purple, who breathes fire. Will you please help me perform my ice dance? These mean Rhinoc hockey players keep hogging the ice, and all I want to do is dance. Thanks! Let's go! As much as it looked. Let's try. Thanks. Let's go. Instead of a rose. Why don't you have it? Maybe you can be my ice dancing partner in the next Olympics.
I have to hurry in myself. I'm one of the judges for tonight's performance.
Thank you. Oh.